guys! So yeah, well, it's kinda the end of the season and the weather is kinda motherfucking cold, but that doesn't stop me guys from making a video for you. So today we're gonna make a short video about the Akrapovic exhaust passing by and see how that sounds at high revs and everything. So yeah, I know a little road back here that leads to an airfield, warming up them tires. Ding 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 ding. Yeehaw. Yeah, everybody's cheering seeing the Ninja 300. Yeehaw, motherfucker. Yeah, it's a bit sandy, motherfucker, and shitty. Yeah. Yeah guys, this is the road that leads to the TNT Brothers airfield over there. They're still flying over here. Yeah, that's nice. Yeah, would you look at that? Oh, there's another plane. Yeah. So yeah guys, would you look at that beauty? My Ninja 300 with the Akrapovic exhaust. This is the exhaust, the carbon fiber version, which I installed myself in a previous video. I'll have the link below for you. So now I just kind of wanted to ride out and enjoy the airplanes. Woo! Yeah! Over at the airfield. And yeah, make a special video for you guys with the Akrapovic exhaust and sound. So this is without the noise killer on. It really has a deep sound. Let's rev it a bit. Yeah, that's a few throttle. So yeah, that was full throttle. Would you listen to that sound? That racing sound. Yeah, so now we're gonna do a little pass by video. I think I'll do the pass by video right motherfucking here, I think.
Lots of airplanes here guys.
Alrighty guys, so in my professional opinion, the Akrapovic is much louder than the Yoshimura and much deeper in sound. Yeah. Woo! Even in an open field it sounds awesome. Yeah. The fuck? Come on. Oh shit. I can't fucking believe those guys. The phone died on me. Fuck! Alrighty guys, so this was my video for you with the Akrapovic exhaust, which in my opinion is the best fucking exhaust ever for the Ninja 300. It sounds awesome even in an open field like this. So yeah guys, thanks for watching this video, and if you liked it, don't forget to smash that like button and subscribe, and until next time, peace!